Subscribe for more updates and press the bell icon.